In this tutorial, I will show you how to create such attractive eye-catching ice cream poster designs in Photoshop. Create new document of 1080 by 1080 pixels. From file, place ice cream bowl image. Images link is provided in description. Select background layer. From adjustment layer, select gradient. Follow the process. Copy these hex codes. Change style to radial. Keep scale to 125%. Hide ice cream bowl image and select gradient layer. From file, place shine overlay image. From blend mode, select soft light. Keep fill to 50% and opacity to 75%. Press Ctrl plus R to enable ruler. Add guideline as shown. Unhide ice cream bowl image layer. Place it accordingly. From layer style, add drop shadow. Copy this hex code. Copy these overall settings. Add one more drop shadow. Add more darker color. Copy this hex code. Keep spread to 15%. Leftover all settings will remain same as earlier. Then select type tool. Left click to insert. Go to properties. I am using Century Gothic bold font. Keep text size to 34 points. Set tracking to -40. Keep color to white. Type the text. Place it accordingly. Hold Alt key and drag to make a copy. Double click to select the text. For this text, I am using Britney Signature regular font. Change text size to 18 points. Keep tracking to -5. Change color as per hex code. Copy this hex code. Type the text. place it accordingly. Then from view select guides, then new guide layout. Copy these settings. Hold Alt key and drag to make a copy. From properties change font to comfort irregular. Change text size to 5 points. Set tracking to 10. Text color will remain white. Select and type the website. Place it accordingly. Make a copy. For this text, I am using DM Sans bold font. Change text size to 7 points. Set tracking to minus 40. Type number here. Make one more copy of text. For this text, I am using Century Gothic bold font. Keep text size to 7 points. Set tracking to minus 40. Type the text. Now select Rectangle tool. Left click to insert its width and height. Add radius as well. From properties, keep fill to white. And stroke to none. Place it accordingly. Drag this text to top. Select text in from properties, change color as per hex code. Copy this hex code. Place the text inside the shape. Now from file, place icons image. Right click on layer to rasterize it. Now select lasso tool. Make selection of single shape. Press Ctrl plus J to make a copy. Similarly, make a copy of remaining shapes and icons. Make sure to always select image layer while making a copy. Delete the image layer. Now start placing the shapes and icons as shown. Now select all shapes and icons layer using Shift key. And group it. Name the layer. Select any text layer. Make a copy of text. Place the text inside the dotted circle. Go to Properties. For this text, I am using Vibus Nui regular font. Change text size to 23 points. Set tracking to -40. Change color to white. Type the text. Make a copy of text. Font will remain the same. Change text size to 12 points. Set tracking to -40. Color will remain white. Type the text. Place it accordingly. Select all text layers. Remove rectangle selection using Ctrl key. Group it. Name the layer. Now from File select Blueberries image. Right-click on layer and select Rasterize Layer. Then select Lasso Tool. Make selection of single berry. Press Ctrl plus J to make a copy. Follow the same process to make a copy of remaining berries. Make sure to always select image layer while making a copy. Delete the image layer. Select all berries layer using Shift key and group it. Name the layer. Now start placing berries randomly as shown. After placing all berries, select left top corner berry. Right-click on layer and convert to smart object. Double-click on layer to open layer style. Enable drop shadow. Copy this hex code. Copy these overall settings. Then from filter select blur, then Gaussian blur. Keep radius to 5 pixels. Follow the same process to remaining berry layers. Drop shadow settings will remain same as earlier. Change radius to 4 pixels. Change radius to 3 pixels. Change radius to 2.5 pixels. Change radius to 2 pixels. Press Ctrl plus Alt plus Shift plus E key to create merged layer. Name it as final. Then from view select guides, then clear guides. This is the final result. That's it for today. If you like my content, subscribe to my channel and let me know in comments. Also, don't forget to check out my other poster design tutorials. Thank you.